All right. So here we are inside of Divine Beast Ba Naboris, I think that was named. Not sure. Whatever. Got us a Guardian Spear. Definitely want that more than this Vicious Cycle. So I'll definitely take this. Blast that ball of AIDS. See what else we can find in here. Looks like we got lightning puzzles. Question is, how do I interact with that? That is the question. Did I miss that? All I had to do was swing it over here. Whatever. I don't know what that was. Probably don't want to know what that was, but I'm pretty sure I just messed up the execution with that. So now I'm sad. Hopefully it was just a bunch of rubies. If it was just a bunch of rubies, then I fuck it. Whatever, dude. I don't care, but... Sheikah Slate Authenticated. Another activate main control unit. Unactivated terminals remain. Alright, so this is the main control room. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not drop a sword or something? I thought he dropped a sword for a second. Okay. Ancient battle axe. Definitely want that. What else we got? Oh man, we got a lot of fucking strong ass weapons, man. Damn. Well, let's see if I can break this spear against some monster or something, then I can pick that up, hopefully. It's crazy being so rich, man. Damn. Is that how I get to my treasure or my map? I don't think it was. I think it's that way, I thought. Okay, so this is the start. That's where that treasure chest was that I lost forever, probably. Yo, what's up? Why the guy sir 35? What's going on, man? Just playing some Zelda Breath of the Wild. Taking on the fourth and last Divine Beast. Okay. Let's see. I've been by both of these areas. Alright. Ancient Battle Axe was right there. That looks like I can blow that up. I feel like I should be able to blow this up. So let's see. Thought so. Oh, can I make that jump? Thank you. An ancient spring. Lovely. A grand total of one ancient spring. I'm glad I've spent the time to grab that. You know, if that was rupees, I would have been like, okay, cool. At least I got rupees, and that other thing that fell down to the desert below was whatever. It's fine, I got rupees. Nope, this time I got the ancient spring instead of the rupees, so. There you go, guys. Another instance of XJD Baku not totally nailing a puzzle on the first try, then you guys complaining about it. Haha, Baku missed the treasure chest that everybody got on their first tries. Yeah, sure, okay. Whatever, don't rub it in. I still found more Koroks and a lot of the player base so far, blind. So don't give me that. Some bomb arrows, thank you. Alright. Now all I need to do is get to this map. I don't know if I could walk on that. I probably could, but I don't know if I should. Okay, that's the entrance. There's nothing over here. What was over here again? That was the ancient spring over there, was it not? I have to unlock this door, but how? Why the guy 35? Thank you so much for the follow, dude. I appreciate it, man. Hope you're having a great night, brother. Up there. What is that? That looks like something I need to interact with lightning. How do I mess with this thunder puzzle? I don't see any like lightning or metal boxes anywhere. I need to find a metal box somewhere or something. What was it over here? This is the entrance. I need to remember that this is the entrance. I don't know why I keep forgetting that. Was there nothing else near where this treasure chest was that I lost forever? And I'll probably never find again for the rest of my life? Nothing here. Thank God I can make that back. Because if I couldn't, it would have been a teensy bit of trouble. What's this way? Probably nothing up there. I'm pretty sure I could just revolve his gale to the top of this thing, but. I'm not sure just yet. Don't want to burn one of my three with all his gales. What's up there? I think I could probably volley his gale up there. I haven't been up there yet, so I'm pretty sure I could volley his gale up there. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I could volley his gale up there too, maybe. I don't see anything that I really need to fuck with up there, so. Let's see if I can volley his gale up here. What's up here? What's this? Got some metal boxes. Okay. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to get move a lot of electricity to a lot of different spaces. And all these faces. Is there a way for me to get past this? Is there a monster on the other side? Or a fucking cancerous eyeball on the other side? Can't tell. Let me look at this other door over here. I think I can make it over there now. But now that I have Revolver's Gale, but I want to try to see if I can go in there. What else is over here before I make that commitment? I think that's the terminal that lets you control the monster. I just gotta get up there. Alright, what's in here? Okay, oh, that's where the map is. I'm already wondering how do I get to the map, and it's right here. It wasn't any hard to get to. Alright. Let's see what we got going on here, Link.
Sheikah Slate authenticated. Distilling map of Divine Beast.
Yeah! See what we got going on here. Okay. Divine Beast controls rotate 90 degrees back. Current position terminal closed circuit open circuit. Nice to know. Alright.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast.
Thank you.
The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
All right. Thank you for the vote of confidence. There's nothing like boost of confidence. All right, so what I gotta do is I gotta rotate these three parts, huh? All right, no problem. And that is the head, and that was the entrance. So where I am now is this. This is where we are now. So let's see, what can I rotate around? I can rotate that probably. I can rotate that probably, but I've already been there, so it doesn't really matter. I have a feeling I have to rotate a lot of electricity and shit in order to make shit happen. Alright, so let's rotate this 90 degrees. Whoa, I can do it multiple times. Damn, okay. Shit. Well, let's see what happens if we do it just once. Alright, how do I access this terminal? I think I gotta make it all the way upside down or something. Okay, I hope that's the case. Let's see, now we got the second part. What do we got? We got this thing that I need to figure out how to control, so I think I need to make this be a right side up and not upside down like it is currently, so let's do that. Okay, I see a treasure chest right there. Do I want to grab that treasure chest now? Probably, because this is about to be fully upside down. Let's grab that. A royal bow, okay. Well, I'm glad the bow I had finally broke. I didn't mean to really fall. Because now... Well, I think I should be fine. Alright. Wait, is this thing still upside down? It is. So how do I make it right side up? I think I only have to move it twice to make it right side up. Alright, so now this is right side up. Okay, cool. And that is also activated over there. W. Alright, nice. So now that that is correct, that whole thing is moving. I don't know why it's moving or what purpose does it serve to be moving, but basically now I gotta do this part. Okay. Let's see. I want this to be flat so I can grab that treasure chest. I don't think I was supposed to fall before I was ready to grab it though. Oh, I can't move that. I could move it, but I just need to flip the whole damn thing again. On this side. So. I don't think I was supposed to fall from up there. Yes. Perhaps. Let me see. What's over here? Okay, so now this thing is moving, so can I... What's over here? This is the entrance. Wait a minute, what the fuck? No, this is the entrance. This is the other... This is the front side of it, but what is supposed to be over here? What is the point of me doing that? Now I have to wait for this big, giant, spinning trap door to reopen for me. Alright, let's see if there's any other access points for me. I wonder if I can make this jump. Maybe. Oh shit, I think I just lit my window. Alright, well that's fine, just kind of observing anyways. Okay, so I think I can definitely get up there. And wherever is in this other hole here. So let me, let's check out this little spot right here. This little spot that we're in. I'm in the spot like a cinder block. Alright. Let's check out what's this way, and then we'll try to get over to that platform. But first, I gotta pay attention to this side so I don't miss my fucking opportunity. I feel like this is the patience dungeon. Like, be extremely patient. Don't be too fast, young soldier. It's like, okay. Whatever you say, master. Right on. Okay, so we got this spinning thing. It needs electricity. I can climb up that to get back to where I want to be. Okay, so let's spin this thing. What does this do? What did that do? And how do I get both of these to move at the same time? Do they not both move? No, one moves while one moves forward and the other moves backwards. Okay. Oh, this is a fucking puzzle. Here you go. Come on, dude. Are you serious? This is such a puzzle. I can't even see where they are right now. Like, are you kidding me? How am I supposed to measure it out? Okay, there's that one. And this one. Here we go. Let's see. Move this way? I don't think they bother each other if you move it at all. If you move it the other way. I don't think so. So let's just fucking move it this way. Then we'll have to move it again the other way, right? Right? Is that how it goes? As long as that one doesn't move, right? Okay, we should be straight. I'm about to say, hey, this puzzle better be too fucking difficult. Yeah, crank that neck up, motherfucker. I was about to say, that puzzle was really difficult, I would have been mad. Like, oh, sorry, you moved this spot fucking back to the left, so you have to turn it back around like a fucking turn, like a vault and shit. Like, the number you're supposed to put was 25, but you put 24 instead. Now you have to turn it all the way back to 23 twice in order to go back to 26. I was like, no, that's not what I wanted.
There are four terminals remaining. I'm counting on you.
Don't worry. We are in control. Let's see. What's that over there? Is that not a monster or something I can kill right there? Just a bulbous mess of crap. It doesn't look like it is. I don't see any glowing eyeballs or anything there. Alright, figured that puzzle out nice and easily. Now let's go back inside and see what else the rest of the puzzle has to offer me. So far I'm liking it. I've been liking the lightning dungeons in this game a lot, so I'm hoping that this one really kind of like, you know, teases my brain. Because the bird is still the best dungeon. The elephant wasn't too bad. I just need to get wowed, you know? Okay, didn't want to fall. Alright, so this one, I'm gonna... Fuck, it moves this way? Why? I can't even stand here still, damn it. Okay, well, we just need to flip it a few more times. Okay, don't push me out of the fucking... out of the Divine Beast. Sheesh. Okay, so, the treasure chest I'm looking for. Wait a minute. This thing was never flat. How am I supposed to get this? This thing was never flat. Can I rotate it in the other direction? I don't think so. That jump is it? I think it's flat now. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up to it though. Oh shit! I'm supposed to be inside of this thing while it's doing this. No, I can't see. Where's the goddamn treasure chest? How do I get to it? Why have to move around all the other damn parts in order to get to it, realistically speaking? Okay. Goddammit. Okay, so I just need to- wait a minute, that's not even the right one. Where's the right one? I just need to, see on what floor this one is the most flat on, I think. And then, that's how I get to it. Because I don't think I'll be able to get it just by rotating the part that's on. Especially if it rotates backwards like that, it doesn't fucking help. Okay, this way should be the right way. It kind of goes a little farther along before... Like, now it would be fine. Okay, now it's fine. Thank God. Alright, so how do I... get to it? Okay, so those are connected now. I just have to figure out how to get to this chest. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can just revolve this gale up there, actually. Let's try that. Alright, don't overshoot it, Link. Right on. Oh, an ancient shaft! Yeah, I definitely lost 100 fucking rupees by losing that one chest in the very beginning. Rip-a-rooney. Alright, cool stuff, man. Now I just gotta do the rest of these terminals. But how? How do I get to them? There's one in the third section. Where is it? How do I get to it? Is it that one right there? I think so. Oh, you know what I probably need to do? I probably need to connect the lightning all the way to this side of the fucking room in order to, get it connecting all the way to this side of the room so this other end of the fucking Divine Beast can also start rotating with the electrical charge. Alright, so now this one... has to move like this. So now this one needs to move like this. Alright, so that's spinning. Is that spinning? That doesn't look like it's spinning though. I don't think I need to worry about that side spinning anymore. This side isn't spinning anymore, or isn't spinning at all for that matter. So... that's the only way that spins. How do I get to this terminal that's in that room there? Does it really matter if it's still spinning or not? Wait a minute. What room is that connected to? Oh, I think that's connected to this over here. So how do I... I don't know if I can just climb up there. I guess I can access this area by rotating this body part. It doesn't matter, God damn it. It doesn't matter if it, That side doesn't need to spin anymore, because I've already done that side now. Alright, so now I should be able to get this one over here. It's got rotated a couple times. Make sure you're standing inside of it, Link. Don't want to slip out. Don't want to slip out and about. Sheikah slip authenticated.
There are three terminals remaining. Hang in there.
We shall. Three terminals remaining, baby.